What's up, guys? What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? It's my
brand
new video.
Yeah, let's go.
GSS.
And we're about to play Xenoverse. And then a bit we're going to be changing it. Let's go. Get your controller. I'm Broly. Want to do a whole video about this one real quick? 5 rounds. Because me and my brother already did a bunch of rounds.
Five.
So we're going to continue with this round. Press B. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, begin. Let's go. That's a match. Come on. Damn it. My stamina ran out. Let me get a grab. Damn, I was about to do a grab. Come on. I just lost. Okay, teleport, Broly.
When I said no, I just bit my cheek right here.
Now it hurts. I thought that was round one. There's 5 rounds because if I win 2 rounds and he wins 2 rounds, it's the finale whoever wins. So I'm gonna win this one.
Sure.
Hurry up, come on.
Oh, snap, I'm dead.
We're also doing random, guys, so we're not picking these people. We're pressing Y for random. Press A. Yeah. I'm gonna kill him no matter what, because it's a Cyberman. You can call it whatever you want. By the way, guys, just so you know, me and my brother are Rams fans. So for football, we're Rams. Baseball, Dodgers. Basketball, LA the Lakers.
And Golden State.
I don't like Golden State. He likes Golden State and the Lakers, but I just like the Lakers.
Okay, right.
See? I know. that guy's the worst character. Mm-hmm. Alright, so round two goes to me. Both me and him are on tie 1-1.
You're right. You did win the second round.
I told you. All right. I think this one I'm going to get a bad one. Okay, that's not too bad.
Bring it on!
He didn't press Y.
Snap.
We're going to have to do this again. So that means I get to change my character. Because we have to go back to character select. He didn't press triangle.
We have to still get a weak one.
Nope.
Yeah, you have to get him again.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get it right. I'm gonna press random again, Jermaine. Nah. You didn't press triangle. You always forget that.
Why? I'm
so stupid.
No!
I got the evil one, though. He's pretty bad to me.
Yes.
Yeah, Super Boom. You got lucky this time. Go. I might win. I'm gonna win. I'm just letting you guys know I'm gonna win.
What's that? You're going 2 rounds.
You're gonna win. We moved. Guys, I hope you guys are having a wonderful Thanksgiving break. My brother hopes that too, because we're having a wonderful break. Because now our Xbox just got connected today.
We can actually do it.
No, you can't.
Oh, that's nice. What's that? Please don't kill me.
I'm gonna win, I told you. Guys, already. I'll try to do the charge so it would block.
What the heck? I'm dead. How did you do that?
It's only for this guy. It's only for this Gohan.
I'm definitely dead.
You can't run into it.
I'm running away.
You're slow now.
I might win.
Forget this.
No.
Nah, I'm flying away. I'm not risking that. Come on! How many attacks do you have? Alright, let's continue back to that.
Come back here.
What the? That's your controller.
Is it still recording? Yes.
Turn your controller on.
Oh.
Sorry guys, that's my mom, but she's nice.
Yeah.
Alright, push it, come on. Press B. I won.
Less than half.
Round 3 goes to me.
What?
Yeah. We did 3 rounds. This is round 3. You won 1 round. I won 2. If I win this one, I win.
I know. If I win this one, this is a tie.
Yeah, and then we have to do a final round. Over feed. Don't hit the camera. It looks better like this. Final round. I'm scared that you're going to get a better one. Stop doing that. Come on. Get the out of your legs. Put the controller right. Triangle.
Did.
Sounds better than Frieza, you know, right?
You better not for me.
Frieza came first. Gohan fought Cell in Super Saiyan 2, but I'm gonna beat you because I know how to play. Let's see if you can still beat me. Oh yeah, Cell has that thing, like the thing that I was doing to you, the thing that Gohan was doing.
I know.
He has that. I think. I don't know if you got the right Cell. Like, did I charge it? I have charge. Oh shit, I forgot you didn't play. Alright, sorry guys, I've been so busy and not recording videos. Me and my brother are gonna start doing videos again. So I hope you guys have a happy Thanksgiving and a happy week off, because me and my brother are having a blast with a week off.
What, he has that?
So knows all the moves. Okay. Oh, I didn't even click that one. I'm charging.
Can I charge?
No.
I hurt you. Please run. No.
Run away. Oh! Shoot, I'm almost dead. Come back here. Snaps. Done. No. Come back here, is it? Come on, Duffy.
Yes, I won.
Nope, my Z-Soul came up.
What?
I'm not even gonna say it. Don't use it.
Yes!
I ran right into that. By accident. Alright, last round. And then we're gonna be switching to another game.
I'll buy one.
Come on. Don't give me a second character right now.
Oh!
Final! Yes! Vegito!
Please.
This is it.
I already gave up.
No, you have to fight it though. Come on. Move your feet. Turn on the controller. Come on, let's just finish this one.
God. Why always bad luck?
Why? Finally! For some reason, in every last round, I get Vegito. I don't know why.
I'm totally dead.
Sorry about that. Look at the damage you're doing.
Oh yeah, I forgot he can't teleport. Dang, I'm already doing the bit. No, I'm dead already. What the heck?
Shaking his butt. Thank you.
I'm good.
You'll say that every time. Come on, have this combo work. There we go.
Dang, I was so close beating you.
No, you were not. Okay. Alright, we're gonna pause the video right here and put. Do you want to do the normal rounds?
No.
Alright, we're gonna change the game, okay?
Let us pause the video.
I'm in the Golden State now. Yeah, dude.
Alright, put it back. Guys, we're gonna be playing in the middle of the night as well. That's gonna be hilarious. Oh, wait! It's where I was in, it's 10. I mean, it's 12. So, me and my brother are just staying up late night. And maybe. Hopefully, if my brother reminds me, I'll be recording on Thanksgiving Day. I'll vlog for the whole day Thanksgiving Day, and I'll probably play a little bit of video games. Because Thanksgiving's going to be awesome for us. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a fun Thanksgiving. And like I said, I hope you guys are having a blast for Thanksgiving week. For the whole week off. Woo!
You said that like 3 times.
I know, it's just so good. But the thing I'm really excited about is...
our cousins.
No, Christmas. Oh. 3 weeks off, boy.
Boy.
Right, as always, I am...
Golden State for me. Where's Golden State?
Where are you, Lakers?
I'm straight.
There you are. Other way, go the other way. Yeah. Keep going. Almost there. Number one. There. I know. There. Ah, CD freaking. All right, guys, we're about to start. Let's go. Damn it, I was fixing the camera. Oh, whatever. Why would you do that? Oh, Kobe right here. I haven't played 2K in a while.
Dang,
I messed it up.
What the heck? Oh yeah, I forgot. Shoot.
Amnesty by the Bulls this offseason after 4 years in Chicago. They still have to pay a salary, Steve, but it doesn't count against their cap.
Yeah, it's been rumored for a couple of years, and it finally
came true,
Kevin. So a
new
go.
What are you doing?
Stephen Curry off. No,
why don't you press A, huh?
Oh, Stephen Curry with that shot. Oh, snap.
What? Oh, I packed that. Jeremy Lin. Oh! Just to let you know, guys, this is the old 2K. This is 2K15, so I'm sorry if you don't like it, but I'm playing 2K15. How was that? Foul!
Right here, Steph Curry, right here, Steph, right here.
Fantastic control. And the will to get it done. You like that focus. Warriors last season were the most fun team to watch in the NBA. Easy to see why. Arguably the greatest shooting backcourt in NBA history. Not a great pass.
I was trying to pass it to Kobe, bro.
With the steal. There's Bogut. Shoots it.
You messed it up.
Oh,
I was trying to get it, but something happened. I was about to see if I can make that Curry's face.
That's Curry, that's Curry.
What was that? Goaltending! I really got there!
Is that foul?
No. Look at my face, though.
And thank you for that, course.
What the heck? What the hell are you guys doing?
Fun playing teammates. I'm rusty. No, I mean, like, I'm really dusty. Oh, what the?
And there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lin. That's his first
time. Ref, you run slow.
Come on, ref. Press start. Alright, press B.
Shown by Jeremy Lin. Now, the defender was so close to him.
What?
Ooh, I pass you. Get that out.
Oh, yeah, it's Andrew Boga. He's freaking tall as a giant. Kong, shut up!
Get that out of here. What? How is that foul?
He messed up. Shit, I messed up. Come on, faster.
Hands just don't seem to bother him at all. His concentration.
Perfect.
He got lucky that time. I turned me first try. He did better.
Once he gets it going,
ooh, Stephen Curry right here.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser. Oh! I messed up. I was trying to steal.
Crossing.
Okay, I'll call that a cross, whatever. But what a bad shot.
Not a smart play there. That's a wild shot. They can get something good. No, that's not a smart pass. No, he should have passed that shot up. This pass to find his open teammate.
No way.
One of the strange things happened last season. But one of them was
Kobe's on a roll now.
No, they cook presents.
Well, don't expect that.
I messed it up. Damn, that was a pretty good cross, actually. Messing up.
Here's Curry. For the Lakers, it was the first time since the 04-05 season.
Woo! What a perfect pass.
Well, the Lakers are a franchise that not only expects to play in the postseason, but they expect making deep runs into the playoffs.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Bro, Curry shot blocked that. He had no chance.
I was trying that.
Press B.
It goes even
out of the locker room with their running shoes on. I mean, their transition game has been full throttle.
Ah, I thought I stole it.
They've been struggling here on offense. Yeah, a little bit of cotton
mouth. Oh, I thought it was locked out on him.
And it is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed.
Damn it.
Chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Warriors trail by 7.
Shit! I didn't mean to do that.
Jeremy Lin. That's foul number 2 for him. The Warriors making a switch here. Curry kicks to Thompson. Curry. There's a foul.
I thought he was our shoe. I'll pack when he looks like he's about to shoot.
Took the heat and drew the whistle. Yep, but when you get there late, that's what happens. Harrison Barnes, he's checked in for the Warriors.
I was out.
3-on-3.
Damn it.
Get that out of here.
Stolen by Spates.
Where's Kobe, huh? Why did he take out Kobe?
Thompson misses.
Because he took down Dorn Bell.
They've got a 10-0 run going.
Ah, I meant to pass it to Jeremy Lin.
Shoot the ball coming out of college. I don't think teams knew that Klay Thompson would develop into the dead-eye shooter that he's become. He is a flat-out blazer. Yeah. He can go and get into zones where he just doesn't miss whether he's open or
guys, I'm gonna end the video right here and then start another one, okay? Bye.